previously on Alan Wake. I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me. I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Now, she's missing.
Alice? Alice?
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at, but the cabin had disappeared.
I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Und somit herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Alan Wake mit Episode 2.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow.
Das Wetter sieht aber echt nicht schick aus.
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
Well, you seemed to think so last night.
Okay. Erstmal hier ein wenig umgucken. Ach, da haben wir ja die Dings. Ja, da gehen wir dann mal schnell wieder weg. Oh ja. Ganz schicke Bude. Jetzt mal ohne Scheiß. Das Einzige, was ich hier ein bisschen vermisse, ist ein Fernseher. Der wohl scheinbar hier stehen sollte. aber da ist irgendwie keiner. Ach, doch. Da ist er. Sese TV. Okay. Dann gucken wir uns mal die Coverentwürfe an. Gerade nochmal kurz. Ich, will jetzt gerade nur schnell was gucken. Wegen diesem QR-Code wird gern wissen, was es da rauskommt. Muss gerade hier den QR-Code wieder, den ich habe, aktualisieren. Den benutze ich ja so häufig. Eigentlich nie wirklich. Währenddessen könnt ihr das ja meinetwegen auch ruhig machen. Huh? Turns out this isn't too bad, even if you are not sitting on a couch when you play it. Who knew? Sieht aus, als wäre das nicht so schlecht. Auch nicht, wenn du auf deiner Couch sitzt, würdest, um zu spielen. Wer weiß. Hä? Ja, ja, ja. Who knew? Alan Wake. Return to Zender. What I can't forget. Alex Casey. The things that I want. The fall of Casey. So, da sind wir wieder. Ich musste gerade ganz kurz weg. Aber das hält uns natürlich nicht auf. Machen die direkt weiter. Ja, da waren die Cover. Ey. Da. Ach, Manuskriptseite. Huh? The sudden stop.
It's true what they say about the fall and the sudden stop at the end. I'd lain here in the snow while the lurid chain of scenes that had led me here kept playing in my head. A rerun of my own private snuff movie. A memory of my corpse. Alone at my own wake. Thinking in metaphors again. The femme fatale was gone. Only a sour taste remained of the kiss that killed me.
Whoa.
This was a late goodbye. 13 years after I'd gotten my revenge, it had finally caught up with me. It had been a long time to bear the pain. My blood painted the snow red, a gruesome slushy, dissolved all the scattered painkillers and leisurely dripped down to the sewer, mingling with the bile of the city, becoming one with it. I can see them now, my wife and my baby. Honey, I'm home.
Okay. Interesting.
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time.
Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan?
Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry!
Yeah.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay.
Zu Alice gehen. Okay.
Hi.
You okay?
I'm sorry. It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know it's stupid, but it's just... Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you, too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
I love you, even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
How do you feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
And Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker, is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Doc Nelson was the image of a small-town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
Haben wir hier irgendwas, wo wir uns angucken können? Nee. Mit Sarah sprechen. Machen wir doch. Ach, guck mal, wen haben wir denn hier?
Thank you for testing the lights, Miss Weaver. Everything seems to be fine.
I don't have the luxury of being complacent, Deputy Grant. The bulbs will need changing soon. You can't change them in the dark.
I'll be sure to take care of it, Miss Weaver. Have a nice day now.
Very good. I'll come back later on to remind you, just in case.
Hier haben wir auch nichts.
Mr. Wake, the sheriff is waiting for you in her office down the corridor.
Ja.
That was Cynthia Weaver. I guess you can call her the town eccentric. She used to be the editor of the local newspaper, but she's focused on, other things these days.
Yeah, it's Mulligan here. I'm at Stuckey's gas station with Thornton. There's no sign of him. Over.
Wait. Yeah, this is Thornton. Look, we've located the gray float. It's here. That's some good news, right? Stucky was supposed to be driving it at the rehearsal today. Over.
Oh, give me that.
Mulligan here. Looks like someone really thrashed the garage. Over.
Okay, roger that, guys. Keep looking for Stucky. Jane's out.
Was? Oh. Und eine Manuskriptseite. Alice sieht einen Schatten.
Alice looked through the viewfinder, lining up the shot. Cauldron Lake was breathtaking. Something caught her eye. A figure standing in the shadows behind the cabin, like a thin woman in a black dress. She lowered the camera and looked again. No one there. Just a collection of bushes that looked vaguely human-shaped. She shook her head and laughed.
Sollte uns das ein wichtiger Hinweis sein?
The sheriff wants to see you in her office, Mr. Wake.
Okay. Wait, what? Wer hat diesen Mann gesehen? Verschwunden am 20.06.2007. Erkennungsmerkmale gewinnt gerne Wettbewerbe. What? Vermisst Richard Borff, Bruce Dansky, Jacob Miller. Nicht von einem Campingausflug zurückgekehrt. Kontakt abgebrochen. Wenn Sie diese Männer gesehen haben oder wissen, wo sie sich aufhalten, rufen Sie bitte an unter 555-9932. Vielen Dank. Okay. Sarah Baker, Sheriff.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd lock me up. Excuse me. I need to take this. Hello?
Alice, please help me.
Alice?
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a
Mr. Wake, can I help you with anything?
Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Hey, mister!
Of course, Mr. Wake.
Hey,
can you turn the lights
on! The deputies, they don't understand. They won't listen to me. I need it to be bright in here!
Das stimmt allerdings. Das Dunkel im Diner.
In spite of its human mask, to describe the dark presence as intelligent would have implied human qualities on something decidedly inhuman. Nonetheless, it found the one spot in the diner that was dark enough. Some light spilled into the corridor, ravaging it. But it took the pain, horrible as it was. The writer would soon fix that. He would be coming to the one place where it still had power.
Okay.
Hey!
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Hey, you're all right. You're a good guy. Don't let anybody tell you different.
Alles cool. Ich weiß, was los ist. Wir beide wissen, was los ist. Das heißt, wir müssen auch zusammen.
Okay. The caller had told me to find a hole in the fence behind the police station. There was something for me in an abandoned car.
Well, folks, it's been another long night, and it's about time for me to sign off for a while. God knows I need my beauty sleep. Just one more item before I go. It's been a busy night for the sheriff's department. We've had a few broken windows, even a report of shots fired on Main Street. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton had to deal with two intoxicated young men who were celebrating the completion of their Deer Fest float. Now, folks, we get this every year. I know it's exciting that the big day's almost here, but let's save it for the party and leave the gunplay for the shooting competition, huh? There's no point in getting all worked up yet.
Ja, stimmt schon irgendwie. Ich glaube, ich habe das Loch gefunden. Oh yeah. Wake beim Lover's Peak.
The kidnapper fired his gun one last time, and the shadow vanished into the darkness it had come from. See? Nothing to it, Wake. The thought of Alice in his hands was revolting. We stood on the wooden platform of Lover's Peak, the waterfall in the mountain behind us, the lights of the radio mast blinking red in the heights above. I fought with the urge to take a swing, force myself to speak. Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
Hmm.
Alice's driver's license had been placed in the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow! What the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Na mal los.